Humans do all kinds of things during their lifetime, right? Discovering things, building things, things like houses, high-speed trains, motorcycles, bridges and cities, rockets. So where do you suppose all that knowledge and energy comes from? Humans were once like monkeys, right? And before that, like reptiles, fish, and even before that, plankton, amoebas, even little creatures like birds. Given the higher powers that a human has.